girl.
Happy half day Thursday.
I'm Jaylee.
And I'm Owen, and here are your morning announcements.
The yearbook needs photos. They are looking for seniors whose parents or siblings also graduated from CHS. They would like to include candid recent photos of you and your family members who graduated from CHS.
This is a really cool idea. Email them to beastlenina@cliftonschools.net and include the year they graduated from Clifton High School along with their names too. Please make sure you are in the photo as well.
The CHS Student Council is selling hot cocoa grams. Sounds delicious, right? Check your email for instructions the link in the order form.
The CHS Student Council is hosting a badminton tournament for CHS students and staff. The event will take place this Saturday at 1 o'clock in the CHS Lower Gym. All students were sent an email with the Google form for registration. This is your last chance to submit the form if you are interested in participating.
There are a few spots left on the Rainbow Six Siege, Halo Infinite, and Overwatch teams. If you would like to join the teams that practice regularly and compete once a week, contact Mr. Morriston or join the Google Classroom with the code below.
Attention seniors, the senior class is having a fundraiser for Mr. Cupcakes. For every cupcake you sell, $1 will go towards your personal class dues and your prom ticket. Order forms can be picked up in any of the VP offices or printed out on Google Classroom.
All order forms and money are due to Mrs. Carafine in N311 or Mr. Vidiello in N309 by next Thursday. Cupcakes will be delivered on Valentine's Day. Go to the Class of 2022 Google Classroom for more information.
The boys' tennis team is looking for players. No experience, no problem. If interested, please join the Google Classroom with the code below or email Ms. Whitwer at swhitwer@cliftonschools.net.
Interact Club will be meeting Thursday, February 1st after school in room N307. They are also collecting canned, non-perishable food until the end of February for families in need in the area. Please drop off in room N307. They would also like to thank everyone who donated Coast last month.
And now, here's Nate with sports.
What's going on, CHS? After a tough loss, swimming will look to bounce back today at their meet at Kearney at 4. Boys basketball won their last game against Fairlawn 74-60. Their next game is today away against Saddle Riverdale at 7. Congrats to the indoor boys track team for winning the Passaic County Championship. But before I go, juniors, check your emails to vote for January's Athlete of the Month. One junior from each winter sports team has been selected. Each of them has displayed a sense of hard work and dedication to both their sport and Clifton High School. The Google form to vote will be open until today. Well, that's all from me, and now back to the anchors.
Thanks so much, Nate. But before we go, we have to give you an update on the Pie in the Face contest. Here's the leader so far. Keep voting and donating for your favorite candidate to get pied in the face.
Well, that's the show for today.
And before we go, we wanted to wish Kaylee a happy birthday.
Have a Thursday.